Look like shit. Must look like shit. Let's see what we're gonna do today. This is a challenge. I'm just gonna set up a little room down here. Well, I know I want this. This is basically my fucking crutch. Good luck token, whatever the hell. I want one of these because I like to run away. Yeah, I guess black magic is useful sometimes. Yeah, that guy's useful once in a while. This is good. Sounds nice and cheap. This one's gonna be useful in the long run. Let's go over here. Impure house. I'll do 2.5K, okay. Motherfuck. Fine. Let's just look at this. +3 or 7. Look about me. Going back, taking this bridge. Now this is perfect. Everybody just blew the lone wolf. Indeed. So I say achievement 2 AM. I don't know, just feel like it. But I think I'd rather use my ice 2 on larger pads of target. Jesus, that was the fucking luckiest save on the goddamn planet. Oh shit, and we got free town. Yo. Alright. Oh, okay, it's like that then. It's alright. We didn't lose anything, so. Reminds me. Above. Everybody hits level 4. And you decide you're finally gonna go do the walk of shame all the way over to Provoca. What a pathetic coward you know you are. Excellent work. So you give the man a bracelet and he punches harder. Fascinating. Carrying his tummy. Hold the phone. Keep forgetting it. Screws with the color setup. Oh, there we go. Alright. Now I've got a place to visit. Provoca gave me the ship. Yeah, I want you guys to beat up the scorpion. cast Ruse on yourself. Yeah. Think we're too weak to get out of this. We just have to not fuck up too much with regards to the magma. I don't think we can kill it completely unarmed. So let's see. Just something from Dirt Cave. Well, I might have liked that experience, but it's fine. Damn it, man. Okay, this is a no trust thing, so it's safe to run from everybody. Missed. Was in the back row so that that shit wouldn't happen, goddammit. Oh, this is good, this is very good. It's not undead, is it? I don't think it's undead. The only thing we have is a bunch of potions. Okay. Damn it. I wanted to see what spells more than I can. It's okay, we don't need the canal right now. We got other shit to look at. Literally the freest fucking room on the planet. Nice. Especially when you have 99 healing potions. Are we? Well, at least you decided to try and end it quickly. But, I'm gonna keep trying anyways, because I'm an asshole. So I think we gotta get the canal and extract out. We're gonna need levels for that. I guess if she hits any runnables, huh? I think we might have just made it out with something of fair value. That probably was a bad encounter just to skip out on. She could probably kill us in one hit. No? Make it two, you're gonna make me sweat for it? You make me really fucking sweat for it? Come on, Laura. Gonna need the canal. Okay, that sucked. Give me an encounter that's not going to one shot us, please. I think that's gonna. Fine, we need to bring the crew back in order to accomplish this. But I don't foresee us accomplishing anything in the inner sea anytime soon, so. Can I? Please, like. It's fine, Anne can be dead for a minute. Like, actually. Care. If I had fucking gold, I should leave you dead. Edmonton. Alright. Fuck it, let's take a look at our deals. Maybe I'll get lucky, you know, be like the simplest pattern on the planet. Okay. That's a good start. I like that. So that's worst possible outcome, probably. Every other run is going to go slightly better than So. You can come back. Fuck. I'm gonna die because I made an improper decision, guys. That's what it all came down to, you know? We need to go north and I said south. I'm sorry we all had to die because of that, you know? We messed up there. Everything's got a lot of health. That sucks. Well, it killed a couple things, though. Well, if we can't kill him with a single spell. What was it? I say everybody fucking make a break for it. I would love to, but not right now. Lots of save items. Yeah, Lord, can keep that until we get a class change. It's fine. Alright, everybody hold on to their shit pilers. Looks like we made it, kids. We made it out with the cube. Are we proud of ourselves? It's okay. Strike that dungeon off the list. Might as well buy two potions. It's fine. Yeah. I guess the cube will come in handy when you have some dungeon you can't quite make it through. Won't you just kill the bad guys? Lore, use your sword. Jesus, make Anne do all the work. There was a bit of waste, wasn't it? I get it. I'm gonna see what else is in the spider room. A little bit of gold, a worthless trinket. It's fun. Haven't seen anything that we need to buy. In fact, we haven't seen any other towns yet, really. Oof. Come on, kids. I know a bunch better tennis shoes than that. Like the fucking shoes matter. That's like 11,000. That's nothing. I can scoff at. I didn't think it did anything. Only weapon we have. We have not found a single other fucking weapon. And that dungeon's gotten a lot more vicious. Nice dodge there, Laura. Love to see that. There you go, Ren. That's my little mage good. Well, shit. I swear to God. Okay. Good. He just haven't gone to house yet. Yeah, it's fine. What are we at? 75. 85. 85. Guess we could go to Victoria. Can't really make it anywhere in one room, so that sucks. But pretty sure we just killed Lynch, so that's nice. Yeah, so I told him. It's cranking. Which, is fine. Oof. Where did I find it? Some hellscape. I don't know why I did that. Oh, good. House heal 10. Let's give a couple more tents. So if the dwarf sends us to the dwarves and we don't have any dwarven artifacts, clear that one out. I guess Ice 2 is going to put in some work. Was Marsh then? It's not so bad, we can handle this. The flags I used to use. We get sent to Ice Cave a lot, so. Yeah, there's like 3 progression items. Run and do so. Okay. So Sorcerer's Weak. Mudman Strong. Oof. These guys are kind of scrubs, but you know what? I want to find out if they got some kind of turbo spell up their sleeve. And I don't have enough spells to have enough fucking charges to do anything. If you guys don't want to run, that's fine, but I would really like to get a run for it. It might be a grind spot if we genuinely cannot go anywhere else. What have we got? Nothing super huge. Sorcerers are warning me. exhale. Now that is fascinating. I don't have to worry about fighting some crazy boss anymore, so. All I gotta do is get out. You can use your charges now. Nice. Oof. I'd rather not, can I guess it's just keep it moving, keep it moving. So we need this canal. There's just no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I wonder if you can kill him. That didn't seem very likely, but let's check. Okay, I didn't remember the bonus on that clearly. It's fine. Super cool. Like, that was possibly the coolest spell you could have casted. Get it because I'm fucking cold now. Poor Anne cannot stay alive to save her fucking life. It's great. This is what happens when I saw her in red in their positions. Sorry. It doesn't look like there's anything worth a damn. Nice. That's what we'd like to see, as many folks dead as physically possible. Yeah, that's what I like to see. I think there's two sets of chests we haven't checked, so let's check this left one first. They're not doing a whole lot of damage to the fighter. Maybe I should have given you the Thor's hammer, huh? Maybe not, huh? Alright. Now I was gonna cheer if fucking Red managed to kill two of the enemies all on her lonesome. So here's the deal, we have two cures. One goes to Ren, one goes to you. Sorry, Laura, but you're just not very helpful. She only gets full heals because she's a fucking thief. So she does maximize her chances of escaping from this. We're not even gonna think about it. Just go. Yeah, look at that. One step encounter. Okay. Yeah, okay. That would have been the cost of my inefficiency. We can finally cross the fucking chasm. But first, I have to unpoison my entire fucking team. Yay! Might as well get 10 more. I'm probably heading towards a new town. Hey, landlubbers. You don't even have a boat. How can you call yourself a pirate? Should probably just give her the Thor's hammer already. We'll see what the spellbook here has to offer, though. Well, I know where Titans are, so I can go straight for that. Oh, cool, and I know where Dwarfs are, so I can do that. I do want a house, but I can get them in front of area, so it's fine. So excited that we found Bahamut early on, seeing where they gave us the fucking free tail. I was like, hell yeah. But nope, he's as buried as ever. I mean, it'd be apparent what the ninja can cast, I think. Blind. Huh. Alright, and you get the Thor's hammer. You don't get a regular weapon now. You have to use that every time. Okay, let's check up on the dwarf. None of this is worth it. I mean, unless Warmech is the weakest Warmech in the universe, which I highly doubt. Okay, that's not a bad thing. I can handle that. Very nice Thor hammer, though. I love that. I had a canoe, I could have just taken care of it. Loot this way. Just remember, kids, if you ever run into spiders, just douse those motherfuckers in liquid ice. Ah, come on. Who does that? I'm so excited for just a second. Oh, yeah. Fucking other side of Titan's gonna lead me to something. This is gonna be a key to everything. Nope, it's a fucking bottle. Great, so if I bump into any side quests anytime, I'll be able to solve them. I'm gonna bump into the walls all the time, you know? It's just terrible. I had some hope for a second that there might be something going on there. I had the ability to exit. Ordeals wouldn't be a terrible place to grind out a level or two. Don't think we can do Kraken. guess the only choice is to sail around the entire planet. Use the force. Oh shit, there's my dude. Figures he'd be the last place I'd check. What's up? Yeah, hook me up. Okay. Shit. Elf? I don't fucking know. I guess maybe we have open northern progression and shit on, but you know what I think? I think we haven't found any good weapons yet. I mean, yeah, Laura's kitted out for a thief, but a ninja can do so much better. So, we're gonna head on north and systemically check everywhere we can. Do we have the cube but not the chime? Might be more worth it to go this way. Wrapping maps, aren't they nice? Should be just north, right? Don't see a bridge here, so it must mean that I gotta go look something. Oh shit. Please tell me I'm just blind and I missed it. Okay. Good, good. The deep end it is, kids. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, motherfuckers, come on. Come on, tell me I had the experience for this. That would be nice. Owie. Get out of my way. Well, I guess I should probably give you a Thor's hammer just in case you like need a spell or something. It's gonna be like that, and I'm gonna have to like pause and go get a soda or something, cause like I might lose my mind if it's actually gonna make my life this bad. I don't know. It might be more than my capacity to handle. Plus, I'm kind of like thirsty or something. I don't know. I think I would like a drink. That's nice. Ow. Ow. Okay, I think I can handle 20s and 30s. Might hold off next time there's a big pack of them. That's too bad. We really need. Some more levels in here. See if I'm running this right. That's fine, but I can't step directly in front of it. Oh cool, I can't come back. Excellent. One problem is, since there's no Phoenix Town, and I have to go back to a town to bring water back. Since I know this is where progress is, I might not be so inclined to do something like that, you understand? Right. May have ever said that. That must mean we have to go over to the dirt caves and whatnot. I was thinking maybe since I had Oxail, I'd go up here and check it out. I mean, I know it's randomized, but sometimes it has a sense of humor like that. Not that it has a sense of humor, but as a human being, you tend to attribute characteristics of yourself to inanimate objects. It's definitely common, and I'm totally not insane. Are we dead yet? How the fuck are we still alive? Okay, can handle this. Maybe not if I fuck it up like an idiot. Okay, well that's stupid. Alright, I'm a soda. I'd rather have one place to go, or I have to go into a really, really fucking hard place. Belching and everything, Jesus. Don't drink your soda too fast, kids, it'll make you burp. That's fucking disgusting. Don't forget to always throw whatever garbage you have just on the fucking ground. There's a mess everywhere, kids. Failed in your life's work. The good news is, it looks like I might be able to turn on my music without having to turn off the microphone. Let me see. Because that would be fucking amazing. Now you can kind of hear that, can't you? I think it's a little bit too sensitive and might pick everything up, so in order for me to do that, I would have to like babble. Look, groove music? Fuck yourself. I still got my Windows Media Player. Everything's under control. I know that's empty. Just fucking drank it, Jesus. All right. And maybe the Thor's hammer is like viable right now. Since everybody else is so fucking garbage. I already know how this fucking punch is. Okay, I can handle that. We can go to ordeals now. Is it fourth here? I'm pretty sure it's fourth. Biggest issue here is, despite the fact that I've done this 30,000 times, still not very quick at it. Oh, Christ, fuck, dude. Dr. Dre motherfuckers. Gonna get out of the hole. Thank you. I guess we're not going to get much closer to being able to check ordeals, so. Oh, great. I should probably mark. Yeah. I feel real fucking slick right there. Now, mind, I just wasted about the same amount of time fucking around over on this edge of the coast, but. Okay, we don't have the rod, I don't think, but this still has the potential to be fascinating. Alright, motherfucking carpenter brute time. This is how you know we're going places. God damn it. You son of a bitch. You fucking bastard. God damn it. Oh. Okay, I'll kill this thing. It's a pretty high value target, I think, so. Yeah, I guess it was unreasonable to expect that you guys could cause something to die with your weapons. That's just ridiculous. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know who the fuck I thought I was talking to. That's what has to happen for me to get a fucking level or two, then that's what we're gonna do. We'll get a couple levels. Well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, okay. Are you not wearing your shield? Way to make me feel like a dumbass, Valrock. Mute touch. Interesting. YOLO. Swag. Swiggity swoogity, your treasure came from your boogity. It's fucking garbage. They do represent a slowdown, but not a threat. Nice. We haven't checked one chest up there, but it straight up seems like there's not much we can really use. Here's the thing, I know you guys are capable of doing more damage at these levels if you have equipment. This should be able to kill a vampire. You would too. All the nose. Might be worth trying to kill that Naga, I guess. I mean, she seems to have a lot of health. Main sword, huh? 48, 84, 47, 68, 42, 60. Why not? Oh, cool. Apparently, I do know. If only subconsciously. Oh, fascinating. It's actually looking a little bit more cave-like now. Oh shit, that's right. Red mummies are sons of bitches. I forgot. It's a good thing you didn't cast poison. That's what killed our mages, I believe. There we go. Fine. You want a problem? We can have a problem. Holy shit, a piece of armor. Can you imagine? Slightly better than silver. I think. Yeah, get out of the way. I just follow this. Maybe not. Watch my pupils dilate. As the fucking health pool gets lower and lower. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Guys, we might be lost forever. Where the fuck is the staircase? This is almost certainly death. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to stop for a second.